you have seen in the pictures and you have read of the destruction of homes and the terrible slaughters being carried out by the Japanese throughout our country, wherever their bombers could fly. No nation could carry on such wanton destruction and yet retain the respect of the world.